Kantamneni Shankarrao garu. Today's chief guest, my good friend, Line Payati Hemadri Rao, Region Chairperson, Line Anjireddy garu, other dignitaries, Anand of the Dais, Namaste. Let me thank you all for accepting the invitation of both the clubs for a joint club meeting. And I congratulate today's Master of Ceremony and our leader, Line Avala Gopal Rao, for taking this initiative and ensure that proper arrangements and communications are sent elaborately to make this joint meeting a grand success. Let me also thank both the club for doing wonderful service activity in the capacity of zone chairperson. And one small request for both the club, because I have seen the both the club's service activities are wonderful. The district and the club administration is also wonderful, but the reporting to my LCA is being done properly on date, up to date. However, the reports are not being submitted to the district governor's office or region chairperson or to zone chairperson. This is important because during the region meet and also the district award function, based on these reports, the marks are being provided, the clubs are evaluated properly, and graded is being done, and awards are being decided by the DG team. So I request both the PSTs to ensure that the administration report and service activity reports are submitted on time to ensure bagging lot of rewards and awards. Of course, everybody say we are not doing any service activity just for the sake of awards. But in the district, to ensure that our club is elevated or focused more towards the district with other clubs, we have to submit our reports and ensure that we bag lot of awards and rewards. And I take this opportunity to thank the MS Reddy Line Hospital Trust to accept me as a donor trustee, and I have become a donor trustee in this month by contributing 25,000 rupees. Thank you, Anjireddy PRO Garu, Line Payati Hemadri Rao Garu, for becoming FDA graduate. Congratulations, Hema. Regarding the district social, already the club secretary has already intimated, 24th of this month, the district social is already planned in a big way. So I request all of them to get it registered with family and your children and make that program a grand success. The registration book has already been provided to the club secretary, and I request everyone to participate in a grand manner. Regarding zone social, Hyderabad ECLL 8 and Hyderabad Bhavana is almost one club, because for the last 2 years we have been doing more service activities or more meetings in a combined manner. So each one of the members of both the clubs are family members of same club like. So keeping that in mind, when I approached Line Zone Chairperson Adusumalli Sivaramakrishna Garu, he is kind enough to accept my invitation.